So distance makes the heart go fonder. It can also make you go loopy. Here are a few tips on how you can spice up your long distance relationship. Speaking to someone every day is what keeps the conversation going. And sharing details of one's routine is what keeps a relationship strong and thriving. In the era of quick Wi-Fi, email, WhatsApp, Skype, and the good old telephone, there's no excuse not to talk every single day. Routine is boring in a normal relationship, but in a long distance one, it is actually a good habit to follow. But every now and then, spice things up, surprise each other, land up at their door unexpectedly. It's always sweet to take something along. Sex experts say that brains are our biggest sex organ, so use the distance to your advantage by stimulating each other mentally. Learn how to talk dirty. Sounds cheesy, but it keeps the relationship exciting. It doesn't have to be overt, just enough to tickle each other's senses. It's okay if you don't have loads of experience behind you. What you should have is the courage to be honest at all times. Honesty is imperative in any relationship. It matters even more when one's in a relationship with someone from a different city, state, or country. It is also essential to be honest about your needs and expectations. At the same time, learn how to trust your partner. Trust also means giving one another the benefit of doubt and loads of space. Couples in long-distance relationships know they're taking a risk and also know that they're making several sacrifices just to be together. But if you see a real future for the two of you, the sacrifices won't make you resentful. With long-distance relationships, you need to have a detailed, intimate conversation often. When in a long-distance relationship, it is important that you each have a social life in your own city and have your own circle of friends too. Without your own world of opportunities and enjoyment, you lose your sense of security and independence. It will keep you busy and in a positive frame of mind. There needs to be hope at the end of the road, a time when you'll be in the same place or at least the understanding that one of you will have to make a move at some point. So set a deadline. Don't wait until it's too late. This is all we have for now. Do tell us what you feel by leaving your comments below. But before you leave, don't forget to subscribe to CineCurry for all the latest short films, celebrity gossips, and movie reviews.